careful of the spores on the ground. If they're in the wrong place, run quickly to them and dip as fast as possible. You don't want to get afflicted. Be careful of the venom shots. You want to take them out as fast as possible. If they hit you with a ranged snipe, it is a one shot. If you get afflicted, there is two areas which you can cleanse it. Be careful, they will only spawn once per round. Kill the venom crawlers as fast as possible. If they stay out too long, they will increase the chance if you get afflicted because they will release spores and detonate them. Be careful of the Wamasu. You want to kill all the enemies around it and then focus on the Wamasu. Do not get hit with the AoEs. You want to stay kind of away from it, otherwise it's an instant death. Those AoEs hurt. He will also hit you with a rain shot that will slow you down. We'll be right back. focus of this boss is to incrementally drop him down and kill only one of the minders. Need the other minders for when he goes into his swing phase, so you can get inside the AoE. If you kill him, it is an insta-death. Same as the other rounds, you want to kill the Venom Caller as fast as possible. Sure to stay in a safe distance away from the boss. He does have a one-shot hit. It doesn't happen all the time. So. I can't explain why my is so far. If the boss is too close to the minder, do not drop your AoE. You might kill the minder, and that's an instant.